So, hi to everybody. My name is Marco Bonici. I am a postdoc at INAF-IASF in Milano, and here is my work about how we can accelerate Bayesian inference done in collaboration with Luca Biggio, Carmelita Carbone, and Gigi Guzzo. So, just a quick recap. Usually in large-scale structural surveys, we deal with correlation function. For instance, here, these are the correlation functions I'm interested in. So, lensing and galaxy, angular autocorrelation functions, and their cross correlations. And when we perform analysis, usually we have to compute the likelihood, which requires either the data, the actually measured correlation functions, covariance matrix, and the CS as a functions of cosmological and nuisance parameters. These CS can be computed in using standard codes in 1 or 10 seconds. And in a typical MCMC analysis, we require from 10 to the 4 to 10 to the 6 or even more steps. So to perform a complete analysis, we either require a long time or a dedicated hardware. In our approach, which is similar but a bit different from the one presented by Alessio, we aim to replace all the steps required to compute the CLs with a neural network emulator. So not only the power spectrum, but also the window function, background quantities evaluation, and the CLs numerical integral evaluation. These, in our approach, are replaced by neural networks emulators. So I skip the technical details. We have built using Flux, a Julia machine learning library, three emulators, which once trained have these characteristics. They are fast, they have an execution time of about 300 microseconds, they are lightweight, the trained model weigh less than 1 megabyte, they are differentiable, so they can be used for gradient-based inference methods, and they are precise, they have a small emulation error. On this, in particular, we have used two metrics. One, which measure the relative precision in the CLs evaluation, and another one, which compares the CLs with the cosmic variance error. For the former metric, we see, let us focus on the green line, which is the worst performing emulators, that the error are always smaller than 0.2%. On a validation dataset and not present in the training dataset. And about the cosmic variance error, we see that our emulation error is almost always 50 times smaller than the cosmic variance. Summarizing, we've built these three emulators, which are lightweight, fast, and precise. We are gonna soon add this work on the archive. And the extension of this work include the CLs evaluated without the limber approximation. We know that when we drop the limber approximation, integrals are more expensive. But if we train the neural network with CS without this approximation, the neural network will learn this feature virtually for free. Then we want to include also other observables, such as CMB observables, include more nuisance parameters. And then there is already a work in progress, perform gradient-based inference using both Hamiltonian and Monte Carlo methods, such as Neutron sampler and variational inference. Here are my social contact and the GitHub where I'll post the trained network once the paper is out. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Marco.